look at my hometown in my city. It's Philadelphia, Pennsylvania at night. It's downtown Philadelphia. Wow, there are a lot of fans. And now I'm back to watch the Philadelphia Flyers versus Montreal Canadiens hockey game. As I have finished watching the Philadelphia 76ers versus the Orlando Magic basketball game. And guess what? And we won against them in overtime. Now we're starting the third period now. We're going to start the third period. Now, we have, but we tied the game at 2-2. It's 2-2. One for my team was the Philadelphia Flyers and 2 for Montreal Canadiens. Now we're watching the Philadelphia Flyers versus the Montreal Canadiens hockey game. I'm so glad I'm back. That's been a quiet game for the Philadelphia 76ers versus the Orlando Magic basketball game in overtime. So, thank you.
services.